I'll bet you'd sell your soul to the devil for money.